minutes. And down goes Jakubis again, and this time it is all over. In the opening seconds of the second round, Šabić with that knockdown. Well, that was business done. I thought it had happened in the first round, but I'm telling you now, that was just so definitive. And Tomáš Jakubis, et Pigski. The opening round of that second, the seconds leading into that were just so definitive.